Hey guys, Todd here. Listen, last Monday after the show, Joe and I packed and took an early morning flight to Orlando to go to Paintball Extravaganza, as you can see here. While I was down there, I also took a morning off and went to Lake Wales to go to Aviator Paramotor to do some flying. That's where I trained initially. And yeah, we did quite a bit this past week. So check it out. We'll show you everything. So as soon as we land, we head right to the hotel. As you can see, the trade show has already started. We grabbed our credentials and headed to the floor. First booth we hit is the Renatus Group, and they are showcasing their Magnum loader here. First time we've seen it. This is a must get. Hopefully we'll get our hands on one of these shortly. Next, we head on over to the Smart Parts DLX booth. You can see they have a full range of Freak barrels on site, as well as the most beautifully anodized Luxes I've seen, including a specific freak pattern. Also, the Shockers look amazing. If you ever get a chance to see one in up close and personal, you'll see how great the anodizing is. Heading on over to the GI Sports booth, we see some new colorways on some existing goggle frames. We also see some new colors for the Empire Axes. And the Helix goggles have a new foam inside. Also, we take a quick look at the disassembly of a new loader. A few more things from GI Sports, including the soft shot gun you see there and some throwable paintballs. Lots of new colorways on packs, lots of custom gear. Heading over to the Umarex booth, you'll see lots of goodies. Could not look away from anything there. They had tons of guns hanging on their slat wall as well as on their table, including this beautiful double barrel shotgun. Every handgun shape, size, style that you can choose here done in paintball as well as in airsoft form as well. My personal favorite is the Glock 17 that you can see right there. Beautiful. And there are all the great airsoft pistols as well. Heading on over to the Carbon booth, you can see some great goggles they have there, including the new Carbon fan. So if you already have a Carbon goggle system, now you can get an integrated fan. They also have some new barrel systems coming down the pipeline we're gonna see shortly. And as a speedball style player that wants to get into MagFed, look at this pack. That's right, those fit most mags. So you can go right onto the paintball field without having to wear a chest harness. Lots of other vendors here, paint vendors, laser tag vendors, as well as Ninja. Ninja and all of their great wares, some new tank colors and styles, as well as things that are not necessarily paintball, like disc golf. If you're a paintball field owner, it might be a good opportunity if you have extra space. And everybody's favorite, jelly ball. If you have a paintball field and you want to attract some younger markets, jelly ball is amazing. Doesn't hurt, easy to clean up, cost is great, and super fun. Lots of other vendors there, including insurance, waivers, air compressors, speedball bunkers, and lots more. Last day at the show, Thursday morning, 6:30 in the morning, I get up and jump in the car for a day's adventure. All right, so I've left Paintball Extravaganza and now I'm on my way to Aviator PPG. It is Thursday morning at the crack of stupid, and Aviator's where I trained and learned how to paramotor for the first time. And so I'm back here to sort of get a refresher course. It's been a while since I've flown, and with the pandemic, it took an awful long time to get back in the air after I left training. So I'm on my way now to get a refresher. I've asked one of the instructors to help me out and oversee my flights this morning, and I'm hoping that
we got a bit of a weather window. It's very foggy out this morning, and it's been windy for the last few days. So fingers crossed we actually get up this morning. So worst case scenario, I do some kiting, but yeah, I could do some kiting at home. I'm in Florida. I'd like to get up. So let's see what happens.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Just finishing up at Aviator, I had four flights. My instructor, Jillian, had said, and I believe these are her exact words, "You are the best student ever," and somehow there's a trophy waiting for me in the back, but maybe I'll show it to you guys later. But yeah, that was it, four flights, and now I'm back, and I'm heading off to Paintball Extravaganza. Alright, so I'm just leaving Aviator now. I was able to get a couple quick flights in, four of them I believe. Got a little windy towards the end, so the last one was a little sketch, but had a great time. Thanks Jillian at Aviator for the day, and thanks Eric for hosting me. And that's it. I'm heading now back to Paintball Extravaganza, and then grabbing a flight after that and heading back.
For those who know, no.
Southwest of runway 724 and also 25 by west.